Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I have purely sentimental reasons for playing this concerto tonight. When I was about 15 years old, I heard my teacher, Tila Bellini, perform the second movement of this concerto in a concert, a solo concert. She played it without orchestra and arranged it for solo piano. And at that time, I thought that piece was one of the most beautiful things I'd ever heard. And I looked, I waited and waited for the time when I could play that with orchestra. Chopin also thought that it was one of his greatest masterpieces. He said himself that he never surpassed the beauty of the second movement. I'm dedicating this performance to the memory of Tila Bellini, and without her guidance, her very careful guidance, and her the way she instilled the love in music with me, I never would have gone on. Tonight we're honored to have her daughter in the audience, Tila Person. Would you like to stand up? Mrs. Person is continuing the tradition of her mother in Twin Falls. Thank you very much.